on there. I'm going to add some dramatic reverb. If you're doing it to that camera there, this could really... I mean, you could help people win at whatever equations falls under.
All right, everyone out there revising your equations, here's how they go. Einstein's theory of relativity is E equals mc squared. This means that energy equals mass times the speed of light squared. The Pythagorean equation is a squared plus b squared equals c squared. This means that for all right-angled triangles, the square on the hypotenuse is equal to the sum of the squares on the other two sides. How am I doing?
Is this, I mean, it's really educational.
Okay,
here we go. And slightly erotic.
This is the last one. Pi is the circumference divided by the diameter of any circle. It's impossible to know the exact value, but pi is approximately 3.1415926535897932846.
Oh, beautiful!